Of theaters, the Robinson Grand Performing Arts Center, now just weeks away from opening. Crews are finishing up the exterior and interior at the Robinson Grand in downtown Clarksburg. And officials say that the soft opening is now set for August 4th, in just 2 weeks. The tickets are expected to be going on sale for the soft opening and the grand opening, which is set now for October 20th. Most of 2018 is booked at the Performing Arts Center.
Still currently working on it, but we're about 70% to 80% booked throughout the rest of 2018. We're starting to work on 2019, and then we're just filling a few more gaps in 18 as we go. So we expect to release our ticketing in the next 2 weeks.
And once the box office does open, the public can buy tickets online and, of course, downtown at the Robinson Grand.